Buenos dias, mi gente. Okay, so today I'm just gonna do I'm gonna make breakfast and I'm gonna show you guys what I currently listen to. Why do I look so white? I'm not white. I'm Mexican. Chorizo con papa tacos de harina. Here's my daddy, look. Wash your papas. These boys are huge. This is great, but we're gonna cut that off because we don't need that. Ani, why are you screaming? You hear him screaming? He's just yelling. For no reason. Cut that off because this is great. So we don't need that. Papas are cut. Turn on the pan. Un poco de aceite. Nomás un poquito, because it already has salt in it, it already has flavor. If you put a lot, it's gonna make it salty. Jalapeño. Well, it's like this because I use it in rice. So. I'm cutting this up for the chorizo. Yes, sir. So I'm gonna save this because I can use this for next time I cook rice. Your potatoes are gonna start looking like this. So a little bit of water, put it in the papas. And next we're gonna put the chorizo and the cebolla and jalapeno in there. And that's it. I always eat.
By the way, you have a new notification. You want to do it?
No. I just couldn't grip it. Normally. Okay, so the reason why I am making or showing you guys exactly what I'm doing for cooking is because I love cooking. Cooking is my favorite thing ever. Okay. Paper towels. Now, I'm not gonna heat up a lot of tortillas because it's just me eating. So I'm gonna do four. The reason why I am showing you guys exactly what I do is because I know my siblings, they watch this. So if they one day wanna get up and cook Yasmin, then this is showing you how to do it. And it's so good. It's so good. Okay, so when the papas are done, I'm gonna come back and then show you guys what I do next. Now that the papas are cooked, put your chorizo, just cut it off and just squeeze it. Wash your hands. Yeah, I listen to more Spanish music more than anything because that's just kind of what I grew up with. I never really grew up listening to rap music and my mom didn't like rap music at all. So it was just never anything that I heard. Yeah. So that's kind of why you guys never really hear me play rap music. I don't know. So I'm just putting the chorizo in there and I'm smashing it in the middle. Boyfriend is lucky because I enjoy cooking. I never complain about cooking or anything like that because I like to cook. I like that he's fed. He never has to worry about not eating because he eats good all the time. All the time. He's gonna be so jealous. He's gonna be so jealous that I'm making this and he's not here. It's okay because when he gets home, I'm gonna make chicken flautas. Or I'm gonna make chicken flautas because I'm going with my dad today. So I'm gonna leave that on the stove for him. Maybe with some white rice. And yeah. Your food looks like, oh shoot. Hold on, give it a second. Now that your food looks like this, it's done. What's going on? Okay. So these are my tacos. I already took a bite because I was on the phone with my boyfriend. But now, big old cup of orange juice because that's my favorite drink ever. This is busting, man. You know how you eat tacos and it's falling out the back, so you fold it so it don't come out? Okay, so thank you guys for watching this video. Thank you guys for entertaining me while I cook. Nah, it's the other way around. For me entertaining y'all while I cook. And if you guys do end up cooking this meal, I hope you enjoy it. But Yasmin, for my sister, you are the oldest one in that house. Cook for Junior and Reyna, because they will love this. Yeah. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching my video. I hope you subscribe and leave a like. Also, leave a comment down below to show me, like, what your feedback. You know, give me your feedback. Tell me what you guys want to see or what videos you want me to do. And I will be doing more singing videos. Well, I've been singing all, like, since I was little, but I was just never, I guess you would say, had the confidence to sing in front of people. And it's not really a big difference because I like do it and it's like me by myself, so it's not actually me singing in front of people. But with that, yeah, my video did so much better than I thought, so that makes me so happy, because the reason why I made YouTube was to have a platform to start music, because I've always wanted to be a singer and just create something. Like, I play the ukulele, I have the ukulele, guitar, I'm asking for a piano for Christmas, I sing. I grew up in a musical family, so music's just always been my thing. So yeah, leave a like, subscribe, tell a friend, tell somebody that you think will enjoy my videos, and yeah, thanks for cooking breakfast with me. I'll see you guys in the next one. Deuces! Baby, can you get it from the back?